Inexplicably, and I think if when they study this election, they're going to look back and they're going to say this was probably the most boneheaded thing in the history of elections. He is positioning himself as sort of the Eeyore candidate, you know, doom and gloom, stay in your basement, put on a mask, national mandate, national shutdown. I just have a hard time believing that enough people are going to endorse this kind of collective suicide, economic and literal suicide. But anyway, we have the people of, this is midnight in Florida. And, you know, I just don't understand how Trump can do this. But let's take a look at this. Here, it's pretty funny because he's mocking the media. Media's obsessed with COVID. And spontaneously listen to what the people say as he's mocking the media. Let's hit it.
Rounding the turn. I say it drives them crazy. It's rounding the turn. Because all they want to do, you turn in the news. COVID, 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 COVID. We'd like to talk about COVID. And then next turn. Here's what happens. November 4th, you won't hear too much about it. You won't hear too much about it. Don't tell anybody, but let me wait till a little bit after the election.